Hi, I'm Kelly Steele, fitness reporter with Windsor Star. Today I have Carolyn Sivitter with me from Tecumseh Physiotherapy Clinic. Today we're giving Nordic pole walking a try. Carolyn, can you tell me a little bit about this sport?
Nordic pole walking originated in Scandinavia. It was primarily used to train the winter athletes year round to allow them to keep their fitness levels. And we've realised the advantages of allowing other people to take advantage of walking with poles and bringing it to a year round event over here.
Now, what type of person would benefit from these poles?
Anybody, whether it's somebody looking to walk and use more active muscles and burn more calories as they're walking, whether it's somebody who's trying to offload their joints because it gives you a 30% release on your lower limbs, somebody who's diabetic trying to increase their calorie count and thereby reduce their blood sugars, it's suitable for anybody any age.
Now, is this an expensive sport? Like, how much money for the equipment?
The equipment's less than $100 for a pair of poles, and Tecumseh Physiotherapy Clinic provides three sessions for the cost of $45, in which we teach you all that you need to know.
And I understand in the area as well that there are actually groups that you can come out to?
Absolutely. The Chronic Disease Management Program in Windsor sets up meeting points to allow people to go out in groups. And just recently, Tecumseh Pool have also providing poles for loan, so people can go and walk around La Casse Park.
Excellent. You heard it here. Come and see Carolyn at Tecumseh Physiotherapy Center and give pole walking a try. I think you're really going to enjoy it.